Hello, this is Kelly D for Toyota Rock. I'm in a Crave sandwich right now.
Best kind of sandwich.
The best kind of sandwich there is this weekend. How are you guys doing today? Haven't played yet. You're on this afternoon, right?
Yeah, 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, but you're also doing an acoustic set, is that right?
We are, yeah. We're doing an acoustic set at the Rock Royalty area at 4 o'clock.
Okay.
And Jaeger stage at 6.
Which are you most looking forward to?
Oh, the Jaeger stage,
yeah, of course.
Certain reasons, nothing to do with the music.
Well, it's your birthday today, so we should do birthday shot before we play.
Yeah.
How old are you?
26 today.
Oh, 26 shots. Yeah.
Oh, God.
There you go. In 1 hour.
It might make me feel better, yeah, as I told you before we started this interview. I've got a ridiculous hangover.
Yeah,
but it's fine. It's fine. It's rock and roll.
You've got to be.
Exactly.
We're so absolutely wasted right now.
Really?
Yeah, we're just really
off your faces.
Yeah. Hiding it.
We have a makeup girl that comes with us.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Looking fresh.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Sure. So, obviously, playing the Jaeger stage, the biggest benefit, obviously, free Jaeger.
Yeah.
Do you get unlimited supply, or do you get...
Better do.
Yeah.
And they give out little Jaeger bands that we did, because we did the Jaeger stage as well in 2009, and it looked like a little bouncing castle back then.
Ah, okay.
But they gave us like these Jaeger bands that have like 5 little tokens on it.
Yeah.
But I think we managed to blag loads more than the 5. Because I ended up missing the entire set of Metallica.
Okay. I think you're saying it's missing your own set. That would
no,
be.
No, that would have been.
Sure, I wasn't even there. The band played without me. So, British Festival, you play a lot in America. Is it still, hey there, all easy? Mind yourself, pop it. There we go. So, America. Over there, quite a lot. What's it like being in home soil, playing a festival?
It's very different, you know, the crowds over there. We've got quite an American sound to some of our tunes anyway, so it seems to go down pretty well over there. And it's a similar thing over here, but obviously, you know, we had a bit of an influence of sort of that classic rock thing, which isn't very cool over here. And, you know, as over in America, it's just people just love going to gigs and they just love the atmosphere of a gig, no matter what it is. As long as you put on a good show,
yeah,
they seem to love it over there. So, yeah, I mean, we've not got anything else booked out there yet, but we'd love to go back, so.
Is there any... thing that would stop you going over there, like moving over there?
Criminal record, maybe.
Apart from the criminal record, let's say you got
money.
Offered to go over there. Okay.
But I would love to.
Yeah.
I
mean, is it a bit of a dream to maybe go over there?
Yeah, I mean, we've talked about it before. You know, we'd love to. So, you know, if the opportunity arises, I'm sure we wouldn't think twice about it.
Awesome. Your album that's out at the moment. When was that released? Was that last year?
Oh God, I don't know.
February, isn't it?
Okay.
February.
Cool.
Yeah, we did a headline tour in February and released it with that. So.
And how has it been received? Are you happy with it?
It's done really well, actually.
Numbers?
Yeah. Yeah. It's been good. We got some good reviews from Kerrang and Rock Sound, and I mean, it's something we recorded nearly 2 years ago now, so we're really fed up of it.
Okay.
So we're we're already writing for the new album.
That's what I was going to ask.
We're going to start recording that, you know, hopefully in the next few months. So.
Are you taking any quirky angles with the new album, or
it's going to be?
Yeah, it's a lot heavier. I think all of a sudden we just went, screw the old songs. Let's just rock out a little bit more.
Yeah. Okay. Consciously making it heavier.
Yeah, and I think we on the first album we went like sort of crazy with the production. We wanted a big production, and it was good. You know, the album sounds really good. But on the next one, I think it's going to be a little bit, you know, a little bit simpler, more sort of in your face, loud.
More about the band rather than the production.
Okay, so. And is that a kind of natural progression that sort of happened as you've grown as people and as a band, you've gone, hey, you know what?
It's weird because like a lot of bands get softer with age, but like we just went, nah man, let's just turn it up to 11.
Let's rock harder.
I really want to do my back in.
Nice. Okay, cool. So what are you going to be up to then for the rest after you've played? What bands are you looking forward to seeing today?
We don't get too drunk and actually make the shows. I definitely want to see Weezer.
Yeah.
But they're on literally just after we finish, so we're going to have to leg it over. I'm really looking forward to seeing what Biffy Clyro do.
I think that's the first
headline festival set I think they've done. So interested to see what they can pull out the bag.
And do you get to stay tomorrow as well?
Yeah, we're here for the whole weekend.
How excited are you about seeing Bill Bailey?
Amazing. I can't wait, man.
Yeah, I saw him this morning.
Everyone's like, so what bands are you looking forward to seeing? I'm like, even though obviously I have a love for Slipknot, I'm like, Bill Bailey, though.
The Bill Bailey.
Yeah.
I'm mega looking forward to Slipknot again, though. We played with them at Download, we played with them at Rock and Ring. We managed to catch their show each time, and it's just been an incredible show. So I can't wait to see what they're doing, you know, with this sort of comeback thing. So.
I know, yeah, I'm excited. Just thinking about it then, I was like...
It's going to be emotional,
I know. Is this the first time you've played Sonosphere?
No, we did it. We did it. We did the Jaeger Stage in 2009 as well.
Oh, yeah, sorry, so, you said.
Yeah, hopefully we're going to write some better songs that will move us up onto the main stage eventually, but... cheers.
Yeah. All right, really carefully, just because you see the ninty. Still, never mind.
We need security, don't we?
Yeah, maybe. We've done quite well. I'm impressed that the stand's not being kicked over.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, nearly. Okay, well, listen, guys, I'm not going to carry on. I want you to get on and start partying.
Yeah, sure.
And my brain shot.
We want you to party too. Go have a shot. You'll make it
but I think so.
Have you got an interview all day, or are you?
No, I've got one more, and then I'm done for the day.
Jaeger Stage, 6 o'clock.
Okay, I'll be there, I promise. Yeah. Cheers, guys.
Thanks. Awesome,
all right. Cheers very much. Cheers.